So welcome for today's class of mathematics. Let us see, today's question is multiply 3.5 multiplied by 2.1. okay, so let us multiply this. First take down the question, multiply 3.5 multiplied by 2.1. so first you all can write down 3.5, we are multiplying it with 2.1, right? So 5 is a 5, 1 3 is a 3, plus 2 5 is a 10, carry 1, 2 3 is a 6, plus 7, so 5 3 7, right? 5 3 7 is your answer. 7 3 5, so what is your answer? 7 3 5, but where the decimal point is going to come? There are 2, 1 2, right? So 7.35. Okay, so your answer is, therefore you can say that 3.5 multiplied by 2.1 is equal to 7.35, because the decimal point is going to come here. Okay, 7.35. So I hope you have understood how to multiply 3.5 multiplied by 2.1, and thanks for watching.